With Atomic Mail Sender or Atomic Email Studio, you can send emails directly or use an SMTP server. We recommend using an SMTP for better delivery and inboxing rates. In this video, we will tell you where you can get an SMTP server. Your first option is your internet service provider. You can also use free email services like Gmail or Hotmail. If you have a website, it comes with an SMTP server. You can also use commercial SMTP providers or rent your own virtual private server. Let's overview the pros and cons of every option. If you decide to use your internet service provider's SMTP, check to see what their mailing limits are. Often you can upgrade to a business account and raise them significantly. Free email services also let you send emails via their SMTP, but the limits are very low. If you have a website, you probably know that you can create dozens of email accounts. You will have a good inboxing rate because major hosting companies are whitelisted with most internet service providers. Commercial SMTP servers are great when you want to make sure your emails get delivered. With them, you will get the best possible delivery rates. If you need to send a lot of emails, consider renting a virtual private server. With proper setup, you can send mass emails and have good inboxing rates. If you need a good email marketing software program, go to massmailsoftware.com and watch the demo videos for Atomic Mail Sender and an all-in-one software suite called Atomic Email Studio.